Pane, poďme to rozprúdiť. Je 228. relaxačný tréningový deň. Je sobota 6.7.2024. Začíname 18.30. Dneska som zhýbol žrúty 15, 15, 14, 14, 13, 13, 12, 12, 11, 11. Začíname predné, zadné. Zadné, predné. Predné, zadné. Zadné, predné, predné, zadné. Ideme na to, ideme to rozprúdiť. Potom by skôr na Anglicko prehralo. Neviem sice, ako to správia. A naozaj potom, aby to prehrali. A či budem púčať Ligu retardov. Onko. A či budem púčať Ligu retardov, je skurvený. Kojoti. Anglické hovno, potom by prehrali. Ak prehrajú, poďme na to 228. ale súžite jednýkoho dnes sa je tvrdo hrozne rozprúdiť. Poďme na to. Začíname oficiálne 18.32. Skontujeme zvukovú stopu. Pane, poďme to rozprúdiť. 18.33 ideme dať prvú sériu. Naozaj potrebujú tí skúrení síly prehrali, potrebujú tí skúrení Angličania prehrali. Potrebujú tí skúrení síly to dolízali. Potrebujú tí skúrení síly to poslali do prdala mákovej, do skúreného zázvoru. Sice ako to správne Šváčiarov potom vyhrali. Tudo cabe. Oni zmenili grabov. To jak vyzerajú tí grabovia? Grabovia vyzerajú inak. Sú nejaké divné ženy. Like the game has got fucking popping nowadays from this dumb playable cancer or state of the game.
What league streamer isn't consistently fucking losing in the viewership? What league streamer? Name me a single one.
Skôr syni. Radšej budem púšťať Ligu retardov nejaký čas, ale tí skurvy si ne anglický bastard mi nemôžu vyhrať. Takisto reálne prehral tí skurvy si. To by nevedia, hodinu a pol nevedia, bo hodinu a pol tie hovna nevedia by to. Nakoniec vyhrajú aj tak, skurvené bastardy.
Ring alarm bells about to keep dying and wanting to play Overwatch and shit, be mad and upset over that. Because all they wanted to see was fucking League. Nowadays people do not want to see League anymore, dude. Even the most staunch League viewers of any League streamer, even Razor City
streamer fucking... Nojaki. Nojaki. Nojaki.
Which was unsinkable back then. Well, not the entire game fell off, that's what I'm saying, not the streamers, the entire game fell off, dude. That's what I'm saying, man. And this is the state of the game and the disgusting fucking players. What do you expect? Who the fuck wants to be fucking, let alone playing it, but watching this shit, being stuck in fucking queue, being stuck in unplayable, pre-loss games, being held hostage. Who the fuck wants to watch that garbage? And that's for most League streamers, they do shit games like this consistently. Because that's what the game is now by default. Nobody wanna see that shit. Most, especially not to mention most League streamers don't even watch League streams. It's enough if they just play it and stream it, they do not wanna fucking see League content in the tournament. That is by far the majority of League streamers. That's so bad, it's gotten over the game, man. Even though, again, the game is way more playable this season than other seasons. But the players are too far gone mentally, matchmaking, ring this whole, it's too far gone, man. It's unplayable fucking mess. Most of the games. Some reason we don't give a fuck about that, not even an ultimate or anything. People have no eyes, they have no brain in this game. It's just every game. Just imagine if this action in the right world, if he just moved, or just pressed ult from his lane. Imagine. It happens. Look at this retard meanwhile, since minute one. Look at the subhuman, dude. Look at him. Disgusting fucking subhuman. See what I mean? How can you not enjoy this? Why would people not want to watch this? Every game being run down by retards. Who the fuck would not want to watch that, man? Literally watch any League streamer. And let me know how their games go. How if they have every game somebody running or whatever kind of shit happens every game.
Aktuálne číslo by sa hľadal hovoria pomerom 0-0.
Even when even the most fucking, what is that, the no way for you guy?
V 40. minúte. Zdrogované nohe za 40 minút. Za 40 minút zápasu nikto nevystrelil na brankára. Za 40 minút ani jeden bráker nemá ani jeden zákrok. Zdrogované nohe. Užia tie nadobované bastardy. To je niečo.
Yamoto is quitting league. I mean, yeah, I saw that clip to the... Is it on YouTube or so? Can you give me the link to that clip again? Or he tries when he wants Zach and be like, and then quits the game. The only time I feel like tryharding is either when I'm like really looking forward to play the game, or if I see my teammates tryharding, that makes me want to try hard. When I see them play like apes, I want to just run it, not play it. And again, sadly, that's like the game by most of the time. I don't know, that's the only time I have motivation for the game is when I see my team try. Only then do I really play. Like, what I'm saying is the LP games and the idea of climbing in itself is just not enough of a motivation to go through these games. I just want to have playable games, man. Why is the tower not focusing similar? She literally hit me.
Dovajte za nami. Je to za nami. Odnesujem vestu.
Again, it's not even filth per se, it's pure disgust, and I don't know. And to me, it's not even as much about the balance now, as much as the
Do 228. Sešný tréning uvedz deň za nami bol 6.7.2024, skončil sme 18.46. Segment trval 16 minút a 16 sekúnd. Pekné číslo.